to the Normandy, Guam, Okinawa, Japan, Korea, Vietnam, Grenada, Panama, the Persian Gulf, the mountains of Afghanistan, the streets of Baghdad, and a score of places long forgotten by all. But those who were with me, I was there. I led my service team. I followed them. I watched over them. They loved me. I was on a small hill in the Eugene. I was dirty, out of worn and tired. The service man cheered me, and I was proud. I've been sold, burned, torn, and trapped in streets and countries that I've never set free. But it does not hurt, for I am invincible. I've been sold, burned, torn, and trapped in streets of my own country. And when it is my own home I serve in battle, it hurts. But I shall overcome, for I am army strong. I have slipped from the bounds of earth, and from my vantage point on the moon, I stand watch over the uncharted new frontier of space. I've been a silent witness to all of America's finest hours. My finest hours come when I'm torn to strips, being used to bandage for my wounded comrades or the field of battle. When I fly hands down to honor my servicemen, and when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving mother at the graveside of her father's silent daughter, I am proud. My name is Old Glory. Long may I wave.